एंड आई एम वेरी बिग फैन ऑफ अर्पित गुप्ता एज एन एक्टर एंड सोनाली फॉर श्योर एंड मेरा दोस्त नीलेश मन्या बिकॉज हम लोग असिस्टेंट डायरेक्टर होते थे विशाल भारद्वाज एंड आई एम रियली रियली लुकिंग फॉरवर्ड फॉर फिल्म आई विश कि आप सबको भी पसंद है पिक्चर जल्दी देखिएगा मैं तो देखने जा रहा हूँ
I'm going to watch the film.
Thank you.
Shabana ma'am, Javed sir, also we would want to know from you that with the new law that is being made regarding Marathi cinema that's going to be showcased during the prime time, what is your reaction from the both of you?
I think out of five screens, if on one screen, one Marathi picture is shown 6 to 9, that is not end of the world. There is no problem with that. But I believe that this is not enough. Marathi cinema is progressing on its own, no thanks to anybody. They have made wonderful films recently. Recently, Court has come, and so many pictures like Shwas and so many films. But the government should, at the same time, from 6 to 9 show, they should exempt entertainment tax also. That is how they will help. Not only putting it in 6 to 9 show, but the government should not take any entertainment tax. One. Besides that, I believe that government has asked the multiplex to do this. But what they are doing themselves, they should make small theatre for Marathi pictures in all the talukas of Maharashtra, where the film should be shown and no Marathi film should be charged entertainment tax.
Shabana ma'am, your reaction to this thing?
I haven't read the law, so I cannot really comment on it. I think it is heartwarming that the government feels that we should encourage Marathi cinema, because Marathi cinema is doing extremely well, and all cinemas can do with a little help from the government. But I really have to read the law before I can really say the pros and the cons.
Right, sir, ma'am. Also, the government is actually upset with Shobhani, who commented saying that it's actually forcefully enforced on the people of Maharashtra.
I don't think we are here to comment on other people's remarks.
One should not. People in a free society, people will have all kinds of opinions, and there is no need to get upset about it. But the government has asked the multiplexes to do something for Marathi cinema. I'm asking the government to do something for themselves also by exempting them by entertainment tax. 6 to 9 Marathi film, no entertainment tax.
First, I'm watching it for the first time. Very excited. Amir sir has personally invited me, so I was like, I have to come and see this movie for sure. Hearing some really good things about it, so I'm going to go now. I think it's going to start very soon. That's really nice to hear. I think she's a terrific actress. So looking forward to seeing her again. So yeah.
Also, Shraddha, there's a new law being enforced, by the government saying that the Marathi films should be showcased in multiplexes from 6 to 9 p.m. And that's like a compulsory thing that we made. How would you react to that as an actor?
I've actually not heard about this also, so I wouldn't be able to comment on this. I think it's correct to comment on something only when you're well informed about it. So I'm not aware of it.
It's quite simple. In every multiplex from the 6 to 9 slot, yeah, the prime time, there will be a Marathi film that has to be showcased.
It's cool. I think it's great. I mean, if that is, I'm half Maharashtrian also, so I'm all for Marathi cinema. And fingers crossed, one day even I'll do a Marathi film. I mean, I think that'll be interesting also.
So how's ABC shaping up now?
Really good. It's made me all slim and trim, and going to see the promo really. 24th of April, the promo is going to be out, so hope you guys enjoy. See you guys. Thank you.
Wait for 1 minute.
मैंने कुछ नहीं देखा, मेरे को बस इतना पता है कि मार्गरिटा विद द स्ट्रॉ जिस सब्जेक्ट पे बनी है, मैं उस सब्जेक्ट के लिए इस फिल्म को देखना चाहता हूँ. एक और कारण है मैं देखना चाहता हूँ, क्योंकि ये फिल्म सोनाली की डायरेक्ट की हुई है और वो भारतीय फिल्मों में अलग आवाज़ों में से सबसे बुलंद जो आवाज़ें हैं उनमें से वो एक है.
सब कुछ सुना आपने, आपका क्या क्या लगा, कुछ क्या
मेरे को कुछ नहीं लगा, मेरे को देखनी है. और तीसरा कारण जो ये है कि इस फिल्म में कल्की है, मेरी बहुत ही अजीज दोस्त और मेरी कोलीग और मेरी शंघाई की मेरी को एक्टर जो एक्ट्रेस है, तो मैं इन तीनों के लिए फिल्म देखने आया हूँ. और इस तरह की फिल्मों के लिए मैं बहुत दिन से इंतज़ार करता हूँ, क्योंकि बॉलीवुड में बड़ी बड़ी फिल्में तो आती रहती हैं, लेकिन इस तरह की फिल्में जो मेरे लिए फिल्में बहुत रिलैक्सिंग होती, मैं जाके देखता हूँ, सोचता हूँ. और मैं इस फिल्म का एकदम ऑडियंस, मैं ऐसी फिल्मों के लिए मैं जीता हूँ. और जब भी ऐसी फिल्में आती हैं, और मार्गरेटा विद द स्ट्रॉ मैं अभी तो देखूँगा, मैं फिर अपनी फैमिली के साथ, अपनी वाइफ के साथ जाऊँगा, देखूँगा आराम से एक दिन मल्टीप्लेक्स में, फिर रात को उस फिल्म के बारे में बात करते करते आऊँगा, शायद कुछ सीखूँगा. तो बहुत मेरे को अच्छा लगता है ऐसी फिल्म. Thank you.